Hello friend, welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to add Sophos Firewall to EVNG. Visit Sophos official website, create an account to download the 30-day trial. Here I have pre-downloaded to my computer, including two files. This is the IP address of EVE. Next step, you will add Sophos FWXG to EVE. Upload the downloaded Sophos image to the EVE using WinSCP. Login as root with password is EVE. Upload the downloaded Sophos image to /opt/unitlab/addon/chemu/. Rename folder to Sophos FW. Rename uploaded image to versio.gao2 and versiob.gao2. Rename primary disk.gao2 to versio.gao2. Rename auxiliary disk.gao2 to versiob.gao2. Next, check the results by creating a new lab and adding a new Sophos firewall. This is the IP address of EVE. Next, check the results by creating a new lab and adding a new Sophos firewall. Port A connects your computer for configuration. Port B is WAN. Turn on Sophos Firewall and configure it. Note, it may take a few minutes for the necessary services to start before the setup screen is ready. Upon starting for the first time, Access the setup screen at https://172.16.16.16:4444. Next, you follow the instructions to install some basic steps. I hope this video helped you to add Sophos Firewall to EVNG. As always, if you found this post useful, then subscribe to my YouTube channel. Choose I do not want to register now.